Caribbean statesman and current Prime Minister of St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Dr. Ralph Gonsalves, was on Tuesday night conferred with the Order of Roraima, Guyana's second highest national award. Guyana's head of state, President Dr. Irfaan Ali, conferred the award upon the Vincentian Prime Minister at a simple ceremony held at State House in Georgetown. And according to President Ali, this award was being conferred because of Prime Minister Gonsalves' distinguished service to Guyana and the wider Caribbean.
Dr. Gonsalves is a Caribbean man, a national of St. Vincent and the Grenadines. He has labored on the issue of regionalism, recognizing that our Caribbean civilization will remain stronger when we speak with one voice and act collectively. I thank him for his steadfast leadership and wise counsel. I applaud, as do all Guyana, his commitment to democracy, peace, security, and the development of the Caribbean.
In brief remarks after he received the award, the Prime Minister emphasized that Guyana and St. Vincent and the Grenadines have long shared good relations as part of his focus on a more unified Caribbean. He is currently on a four-day visit to Guyana, but did not expect the award.
On behalf of the people of the Caribbean and the government and people of St. Vincent and the Grenadines, I want to express our gratitude for this noble gesture. I shall always treasure it. Thank you, and may Almighty God continue to bless us all.
Meanwhile, President Ali said that more people who helped to defend Guyana's democracy will be awarded this year.
As a country, later this year, we'll be recognizing many other regional contributors and national contributors who, in a very truthful and honest way, independently stood up for democracy, the rule of law, and freedom for Guyana.
Previously, President Ali announced that a new Order of Democracy Award would be established in recognition of the contributions of those individuals and organizations who defied rigors and defended Guyana's democracy. This award has not yet been conferred on anyone. Reporting for the newsroom, I am Vishani Raghubir.